It's a moment that I'll cherish forever.
Amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, I did cut the cord though, to be fair.
Not that joke, but
braver.
Well done, yeah. Yeah.
He's the centre back here, so.
Hi,
hello.
Sharon. Are you alright?
Nice to meet you. So we're going to talk about you becoming new dads.
Yeah, yeah. In 2019, I was this year.
Oh, the little newbie. Joe, was yours when we won the Champions League?
Yeah, it was a bit of a hectic week, like. But he was born at the women's, our only one so far, I think.
Yeah.
Some time. It's time to recover. I understand him now.
How did you feel when you found out you were going to become a dad?
Well, it was a bit of a shock, man, at the first. It was COVID's fault. One of, I don't know, you tell me, but I think there were a lot of them.
One of very, very many. Loads
so,
of them.
Yeah. I was one of them as well.
So when the baby was put into your arms for the first time, how did that actually feel?
You always think about that moment, but when it actually happens, I was just like, I can't describe the feelings. One of the midwives offered me after to cut the cord, but I couldn't do that. I couldn't, I'm too sensitive.
How did you find it, Joe?
Yeah, it was amazing. I mean, first off, the props to my missus. It was a long night for her, obviously, but for me too.
When you get a little bit of sleep in the big chair.
Yeah, the chair was comfy though, but yeah, it's not quite a bed, is it? But yeah, when he was born, it was surreal. It's a moment that I'll cherish forever.
Amazing, isn't it? Yeah. Did you cry?
I didn't. I thought I would.
Did you cry,
Diogo? No, I don't cry. Sorry.
If any of your teammates were going to become a dad, and they come to you for advice, what would you say to them?
If it comes to me, I'll send him to Joe because he's more experienced. No, but obviously patience is the key, I'll say.
Yeah.
I think for me, it was like that first 6 months that I found really difficult. Just in a sense of, I suppose, you don't know what they want or what they need. And as he's got older and been like expressive and can say words now, it's just like, it's unbelievable. He sleeps well, but not as well as Diogo's.
It's just the way you put him to sleep, my friend.
It's the knack. It all comes with practice.
Yeah.
You don't get a manual with a newborn baby.
No, that's the
thing. Yeah, that's a thing.
The routine, absolutely. And I think you need to start that from quite early on. And I think it's just take each day as it comes.
Yeah, each day is a new day.
It is. And just savor every moment with them because, like you say, they grow up so, so quickly. That's just the perfect age for them.
Here today to give a little gift from Liverpool Football Club to all our new mums and their new babies.
As you know, Sharon, the club are giving every baby born this month a little gift. I heard you're red as well, so how do you think that'll go down?
Oh, it'll go down absolutely fantastic with me.
Yeah.
That would be absolutely amazing, yeah. Obviously, you know, you get your few blues coming in, don't you?
You can convert
with the tattoos
them,
on.
Yeah, we'll convert them. That's the dads, not the babies.
Are you a red?
Yeah, look who
you. Really appreciate you taking the time out to speak to me. And good luck.
Thanks, Sharon. Thanks for your time.
Hopefully we'll see you back here soon.
Maybe.
Yeah. At some point.
At some point, absolutely, yeah.
Thanks, Sharon.
Take care.
Thank you. Take care.
Bye.
Bye.